An overturned truck sent millions of pissed off honeybees pouring out onto a Georgia highway. That's one way to guarantee colony collapse. A truck carrying a full load of beehives spazzed out on Georgia Interstate I-75 and dumped the better part of its cargo onto the pavement, smearing hundreds of gallons of honey across the road and besieging the surrounding area with millions of agitated insects. It took cleanup crews an entire day to mop up the sticky mess, which surely made local traffic a real treat, especially if you happen to be cruising by with your windows open.
Oh, no, not the bees!
It's a good thing local bears didn't catch wind of the spill because... Well, that's an orgy you don't want to attend. I just hope all those bees found a good home in the aftermath of this disaster. Nothing is more sad than the thought of thousands of bee hobos hopping freight trains, clutching their tiny bindles. If you thought that was a good one, don't forget to check out our channel. Like, share, subscribe, and watch new videos every weekday.